In this video, you will see how to choose the right file with products and add an import file. First, create your first import in the Import Manager screen. Click Create New. Now, enter the URL address of your CSV or XML file. The address will be most likely provided by your wholesale partner. You may also enter here the URL of the file located on your server. Then click the Import File button. After some time, depending on the size of your file and server parameters, you will see the message. If successful, go to the next step. If not, contact our support team. In the next screen, you may choose which is the proper XML tree element. The one should contain all information about the products, like title, description, stock quantity, and price. All parameters should be visible in the tree element in the file preview. The number of occurrences of the element should also be the same as the number of products in the file. For CSV files, the upload process is the same. After you add the file, go to the file preview. Here, you will see the table. Make sure that all products are visible and correct. If it's not, try to change a separator and click the Apply button. You may check it by viewing the CSV file, for example, in the text editor. Now you may go to the next step, which is Product Mapper.